you to make sure she does her job, not do it for her.
She froze up.
She felt sorry for the parents, so she shut up. You felt sorry for her, so you opened your mouth.
She has a problem.
Yeah, she needs to deal with it. If you hadn't bailed her out, she would have done it.
Great, then she wouldn't have slept for 2 weeks. Maybe she should be thinking about a different specialty. Lab work? Research?